that we are in a world dominated by non-communicable chronic diseases. Over 70% of the deaths in this world are due to these chronic diseases.
The cost of inaction is an unsustainable healthcare system for countries around the world. It's people continuing to face chronic diseases, which either could have been prevented or can be much better addressed than currently.
And we know quite a lot about what we could do to prevent or treat some of those diseases, but we don't know how to get it into practice.
And so we need to develop a science of implementation so that those interventions that we know work are actually going to be able to go into practice where they can make a difference in people's lives.
The GACD is the collection of the world's largest funders of health research, and together they fund the best implementation scientists around the world to tackle this emergency of chronic diseases.
What the GACD brings is collective money. Together, we are able to reach a critical mass in order to make a change in the field.
We can give a much bigger impact on the society in the global health and the non-communicable disease.
The 14 funders fund a vast GACD research network of over 600 members across the globe. One of the most exciting things about the GACD is when researchers come to the end of their projects, they've got results. Well, those results are really important for the specific context the research is taking place, but when you aggregate, when you bring together the results across numerous programs, the learnings are much more fascinating.
So it's really a platform for researchers to come and share their experiences.
And I must say that the GACD has been a wonderful opportunity for me to grow as a researcher and to grow as a health professional.
Being able to join the GACD since last year for us is not only an honor, but it's also something really important in order to be able to start working in a more collaborative way.
I think that the GACD now is a global think tank in research, and in particular, of course, in implementation research.
The future actually is very bright for scientists who are doing work in this area. That said, we're going to have to create an urgency around the funding agencies and also around policymakers to appreciate the importance of this work.